Donald Trump may still be the leader in the Republican primary, but according to voters, he's not doing so well. 58% of adults in the United States believe that Donald Trump is actually hurting the GOP's image. 65% of Hispanics agree with that statement that Trump is hurting the Republican brand. Now, right now, Trump is at the bottom of the pack when it comes to favorability. He has a net negative of 28%, again, because people think he's hurting the Republican brand. Now, here's the question. How can you hurt the Republican brand yet still be the Republican frontrunner? It's a bit of a conundrum there, because Trump is not necessarily hurting the Republican brand. What he's done is expose the Republican brand. They're no longer hiding these overtly racist ideals that they have as a party, where they're anti-African Americans, anti-Hispanics, anti-everything that's not an old white man. So I don't think that Trump is really hurting the image so much as he's showing us the real brand of the Republican Party. Because right now, we are seeing more hate, more vitriol than ever coming out of the Republican Party. And it's because they feel like they no longer have to hide. They have a guy in Donald Trump who's able to come out and just say the most ridiculous and outlandish things. And that's what the Republican base actually believes. When Trump says that we need to go kill terrorists and their families, Republicans actually believe that. When he says that we need to build a wall along our southern borders and then make the Mexicans pay for it, the Republican base actually believes that. When he says that maybe that African-American protester at his rally deserved to get roughed up, the Republicans actually believe that. So Trump is not something new with the Republican brand. Trump is the Republican brand. The only problem is that the Republican Party hasn't necessarily figured out that this is not going to win them the general election. Yes, the Republican establishment, meaning the people at the RNC, understand that he is going to cost them the 2016 election, but the Republican base doesn't get it. So they're going to keep on supporting this racist, you know, warmonger as their front runner, and let them. Let Trump win the primaries, because we know that he has absolutely no chance of winning a general election.